We are here with Rachel Lamb, associate reporter on Luxury Daily. Rachel, this new bill that's floating in Congress to counter piracy, could it be a case of the dose being worse than the poison itself?
I think that it could. I mean, it could really go either way. On one hand, it could really help to trademark certain, you know, accessories, apparel, lingerie, etc., that specific brands have, you know, they've trademarked. But I mean, it could open itself up to a lot of, you know, frivolous claim. I think that there could be a couple cases where, you know, if you trademark a certain cut of a t-shirt, or if you, you know, have a certain emblem or something like that, that there can definitely be room for a lot of unnecessary backlash in the industry, which I think is definitely something that people need to, you know, think of before they support or do not support the bill.
I wonder who will get the trademark for polo t-shirt.
I don't know.
Any prizes?